Your health, it's one of the most important things you have, because whether you are healthy or not affects everything else in your life, including your ability to learn, to work, and to live with your family. So what do you do when you're sick or injured? You need medicine or care from people who work in medicine, right? The Constitution recognizes this and grants everybody the right of access to healthcare services.
25th of March, I was disclosed HIV positive. My doctor said, okay, we can take ARVs. And then there I start to take my ARVs. I didn't have a medical aid. Government now give us a free medication. And then I was taking my treatment in a community clinic.
In order to realize this right, we need to overcome the unequal healthcare services of our past, where the apartheid government spent 5 times more per capita on healthcare for white South Africans than on black South Africans, which contributed to, for example, infant mortality rates up to 6 times higher for black South Africans than for white South Africans. However, providing everyone with full access to healthcare is complex and costly. So the Constitution recognizes that the state might not be able to give everyone full healthcare immediately. Instead, the state must ensure that every year, more and more people have better access to healthcare services. But you are entitled to immediate emergency medical care from any hospital in the case of an accident or a sudden and dire illness until your condition is stable. The right of access to healthcare also includes access to reproductive healthcare services. Reproductive healthcare is healthcare focused on ensuring that everyone has access to information and services that protect their sexual health, their ability to have children, and their ability to decide when to have children, which includes contraceptives and safe abortions. So, the right of access to healthcare services attempts to ensure that people can get the medical attention they need throughout their lives, to ensure the physical and mental well-being of everyone in South Africa.